Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Businesses exist to provide the things that people and other businesses need. They help to keep the world turning. Let's take a look. Cities across the U.S. are increasingly competing to host meetings, conventions, trade shows, and events. As many event planners and exhibitors are proving today, the location is often just as important as the convention facility itself. The capital of Connecticut and the state's fourth largest city, Hartford is one of the country's desired event destinations. The city is home to the 540,000 square foot Connecticut Convention Center, the largest full-service convention facility between New York City and Boston. Located in the exciting downtown riverfront district known as Adrian's Landing, the center is only 15 miles from the Bradley International Airport and just minutes from Hartford's Union Station. Four major northeast interstates converge on or near Hartford, making the Connecticut Convention Center an easy drive from surrounding areas.
The Connecticut Convention Center opened in June of 2005, and we're a great location for trade shows, conventions, business meetings, or really any occasion that demands a dramatic setting. We've got expansive views of the Connecticut River, as well as downtown Hartford.
The Connecticut Convention Center is owned by the state of Connecticut, operated by the Capital Region and Development Authority, and professionally managed by Waterford Venue Services. The center holds nearly 200 events each year, ranging in size from 10 to 10,000 people.
Our most notable events include the Governor's Inaugural Ball, in which we had 3,000 people for dinner. We also have served the Society of Manufacturing Engineers and attracted attendees from 42 states and 12 countries. Kineticon takes over our building every year in July. And of course, upcoming soon, the Legos Kids Fest, 30,000 people in 2.5 days.
The Connecticut Convention Center features many flexible spaces, from the intimate meeting rooms to a massive exhibit hall.
Within our facility, we have a 140,000 square foot exhibit hall, a 40,000 square foot ballroom, 14 additional breakout rooms, and 2 executive boardrooms. Load-in is especially easy at our facility with a 20-bay loading dock, along with both freight and service elevators. We also have an attached 409-room Marriott hotel, which offers additional meeting space. Event attendees and exhibitors alike also enjoy parking within our attached garage.
The center provides the latest in audiovisual support and IT. It offers award-winning food and beverage service led by in-house executive chef Steve Rosen and the culinary team.
We have done formal dinners for 3,000 people and intimate dinners for 10 people. Our menu has a wide selection of breakfast, lunch, and dinners to accommodate all tastes. Our strength is in being able to customize menus and focus on particular needs of our client. Special menus range from hand-selected ingredients, seasonally inspired menus, and a range of international cuisines.
Catering is an exclusive service here at the center, which helps to set us apart from other venues around the country. That, combined with our exceptional communications and exhibitor services, allows us to service all aspects of our clients' events with exceptional care and detail, ultimately exceeding their expectations.
From start to finish, the Connecticut Convention Center exceeds expectations and ensures each event is a success.
Since 1994, Solomon and Associates Event Management has produced events at thousands of venues throughout the world. The center is versatile in that we're able to produce large corporate events, small association meetings, and even extravagant galas. We view the Convention Center team as our partner and return multiple times every year.
In addition to the exciting events inside the Convention Center, there's an array of fun activities that await just outside.
Right next door, we have the LEED Certified Connecticut Science Center. Attendees can catch dinner and a movie at Spotlight Theaters or dine at the Capitol Grill. Upcoming soon, we're going to have Infinity Music Hall, Ted's Montana Grill, and Nix's Seafood. And of course, we have the Wadsworth Athenaeum, the oldest public art museum in the United States.
From its ideal location to its impressive offerings, the Connecticut Convention Center is an event destination of distinction. The facility and friendly Hartford community are sure to make any event one to remember.